just like trying to remember what has been grown here, whether it's still growing or it's sporadic or it's cultivation. And it's mostly in this area, yeah? Mostly in this area. Mm-hmm. So they're saying that we went through the how many pisang, bananas they have, and the kacang, panjang, and the singkong, coconuts, the patties, the flowers, and the, we're talking about how the seeds are coming from the mountains,
yeah.
And also how they follow a certain calendar, Balinese calendar, to know when to plant. And sometimes they still do it, but sometimes they follow what the chemicals require.
Agriculture department.
Agriculture department requires. So this is the story from them in the village Kamanuya. I was going to go actually to talk about what they remember in Bali, like what they know about the, you told me, the folklore, and what they know, what they've heard from the other villages, what's being planted there. Jadi mungkin mau ngobrolin lagi.